An Army veteran is suing the Louisville Metro Police Department and several other officers after he says they wrongly detained and harassed him.
Lieutenant Colonel Blake Settle says that he's hoping his case will change how officers treat wounded veterans. WLKY's Erica Coghill joins us now with the latest on this. Erica?
Rick, Vicki, that lawsuit against the police department is for failing to train officers properly in a scenario involving wounded warriors. Settle's an active lieutenant colonel with the Wounded Warriors Brigade in Fort Knox. He's been recovering there since last January from a traumatic brain injury. He got in combat, and because of his injuries, he says police misunderstood him. At the top right corner of your screen, a Louisville Metro police officer pulls a taser on a man and pushes him to the ground. And he says he did nothing to deserve this treatment. His attorney, Thomas Clay, provided this video to WLKY.
I'm like, you know, have I done something wrong? Because I thought, you know, surely, is this like a joke or something?
An Afghanistan Army veteran, Lieutenant Colonel Blake Settles, prepared himself for combat overseas. But he says this was one battle he didn't see coming. Last January, shopping for a gift for his wife at the Mid-City Mall, he says the officers harassed and detained him. Now he's filing a lawsuit against LMPD and those officers.
He certainly paid a price for his service, and for him to be treated this way again, I think, is pretty despicable.
Settle suffered a serious brain injury after a suicide bombing in Afghanistan. He now has trouble remembering things and forming thoughts. Those injuries, he believes, are what led to this treatment.
When he appeared to be confused, they misinterpreted that for something that he may be on drugs or maybe drunk.
His clothes were dirty from working on a nearby home, and his attorney says the officers might have mistaken Settle for a homeless panhandler. He says the officer asked him to leave the mall and show his ID. Settle says he obeyed, but from there, things got rough.
Pull my wallet out, and that's when he grabbed me and said, you know, get your hands out of your pocket up in the air where I can see them. And I'm like, and kind of spun me, and I said, hey, I'm doing what you told me.
Now, looking at this instance as an opportunity, Settle's hoping police will train officers to recognize wounded veterans.
If you don't take something out of an opportunity, you know, then, you know, shame on that person.
And Settle says he was handcuffed for 15 minutes, then let go once officers realized who he was. And since the incident, he says LMPD offered an apology in Fort Knox. Erica Coghill, WLKY News.
Thank you, Erica. Now, Settle's attorney says none of the officers were reprimanded. LMPD has 20 days since the lawsuit was filed to respond. LMPD declined to talk with us today because of the pending litigation.